bear with me, I'm trying to sync up 4 different devices right now. It's not easy. Okay. And I'm bringing in the ink in here. Jeez. Sorry. Finding a way to hold 4 devices is very difficult. Alright, so we have a test of 4 cameras going on here. We have the MiniDV D005, which is a 2 megapixel, 720 by 480, 30 frames a second. It supports a 16 gig micro SD. We have the uCorder IRDC250, supports an 8 gig micro SD. It's 300k pixels, claims to do AVI 640 by 480 at 25 frames per second, and it has 2 gigs of integrated memory. We have once again the LG Neon TE365, which supports 320 by 240. It's a 2 megapixel camera with the options clean and super fine enabled. Finally, we have the INQ Chat 3G, which indicates a resolution of 176, which I assume is 176 by 144, which is troublesome. A 3.2 megapixel camera with night mode, high resolution, quality high, and save to memory card enabled. Alright, so right now I'm holding 4 devices and I'm trying to move around. Give you an idea of what's going on. Have a test of movement. Focusing on this, some low light situations. Get some idea for texture. I could tell on the INQ that the motion is very flawed. Once again, right next to a window, so can't imagine that the lighting will be ideal, but still a good test. Get an idea of texture going on. If you're watching the uCorder video right now or the MiniDV D005, chances are the cameras are crooked. Or the shot's crooked, I should say. It's the best I could do holding 4 cameras, so bear with me. Also have to get more of a movement going on. Also like to get some of text. There's some fast movement. There's a box for the MiniDV D005. Here's the INQ Chat 3G phone. There's a text arrow and a note. Oh, that'll give some movement. Give an idea of video quality, precision. Once again, getting some movement, changing the lighting, hearing people coughing. Trying to go as quickly as I can without dropping any phone or recorder. Not speaking too loud either, because I noticed with the LG TE365 the last time we did this that the recording volume was not great for the microphone. The microphone was pointed on the inside of the device, or should I say the outside of the device? Perhaps it was the outside, so it wasn't picking me up too well as I was speaking. Doing this again. Got some glass clear right there. Ooh, glass clear. Some manuals, pen, micro SDs. Alright, I think that'll do it. I'm gonna try to shut these deals off. Hope they're recording. And we'll see what we have. And I gotta figure out how to stop these guys. Okay, I'll stop the LG first. LG should be done. Confirm that guy. give you an idea of what the LG looks like on two different cameras. The one with the free hand, obviously. Put that right here. Okay, gonna stop the uCorder.